All right, I'm heading out to Archerfield car meet night tonight, formerly known as Crab Lab. But, yeah, heading out there tonight in this. So, got to try and make it look a little less shit somehow. Probably like, that's better. That's fucked. I'm thinking maybe one day, if I got like a cut from here, this way, if I just got that whole cut, and I cut it nicely so it sits on there, I'll just sit the whole thing on there, and then just pop rivet it. Or I might even cut all that out, if I cut it all out, and then put a new one on. Doesn't have to be perfect, just a little bit. But I gotta change my tires, my back tires, or I might just skid them and I'll put another set on. I'll work something out. Get all the leaves and shit out of it. Clean it out. Cover my hydro properly. Might give it a bit of a rinse. Park it under the sprinkler or something. Fix my indicator maybe. Oh, yeah. I'll do that. Better give the thing a bit of a wash, eh? See if it comes up any cleaner. Need some fuel. Little bit of a before. Oh, look at this engine bay too. Look at that. Yuck. Disgusting. So that's a before. Impulse decision, I'm going to Archy. See a ball. All sorted, ready to go. I'm just like driving this car, like thinking like, how fucked is it, hey? Like, look at my fucking speedo. We're here, there's a lot of people.
Hey, what are you coming?
turn in here. I don't know if I have the lock for that.
Mm-hmm.